بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم How are you dear students We welcome all of you in our تمام education channel Dear students Today our topic is Median with the group data Let's start with the problem on board This is the problem about median with group data and this is our continuous variable. This is our continuous variable because in given problem heights are given, heights belong to the continuous variable. Now we start. This is the frequency table in which we have to learn about cumulative frequency and class boundaries. What is class boundaries? Here, this is the class interval. Now, firstly, we find out class boundaries. The method of finding the class boundaries is that firstly, we have to take two classes, first two classes. That is this and this. In these classes, we have to take two values like as lower limit and upper limit. Lower limit in second class and upper limit in first class. The basic rule of cross boundary is Class boundaries mean CB is find out. Firstly, we have to take second class in lower limit in 63. Difference upper limit 62 minus 62 divided by The difference between 63 and 62 is 1 divided by 2, 0.5. Now this value is used in all classes. Firstly, in lower limit, 0.05 should be less in all numbers and in upper limits, 0.5 should be added in all numbers. Then we have to find out the class boundaries. Now, 60 minus 0.5 is equal to 59.5. Now, in the upper limit, we have to add up 62 minus plus 0.5 62.5. So now in class boundaries, this is the lower limit and this is the upper limit, which is placed here 59.5 - 62.5. This is the first class boundaries in first class interval. Now the same process is done with 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th. Now, 0.05 should be less and 0.05 should be added. So, 63 minus 0.5, 62.5 added 65.5 less 65.5 added 68.5 less 68.5 add 71.5 less 71.5 and adding 74.5. This is now these are the class boundaries in given table. Secondly, we have to find out We have to find out the, sorry, here is class boundaries. Class boundaries C and B. Here is class cumulative frequency. Here cumulative frequency means C U double M U L A T I V frequency. This is the CF. Now we start to find out the CF. CF belong to the frequency column. Now we have write first frequency 0.0 plus 5 is equal to 5. Now we put 5 here and add with 18. This is the 23. Same as we have to add 42 in 23. 2, 3, 5, 4, 2, 6. Same as we have to add 27 is 65. 65 plus 27. 7, 5, 12. 1 carry. 2, 6, 8, and 1, 9, 92. This is the 92. Now, 8 is adding in 92. 92 plus 8, this is the 100. This is the 100. In our table, there are 100 students. Now, total number of students are 100 here. Now, this is also sigma f is equal to 100. Sigma S must be equalized with last CF. This is also called N. This is also called N. N. N stands for total number of students. Now, this is the continuous variable. Then we have to apply median formula like as median is equal to L plus H over F N over 2 minus C. Now in this formula, L belongs to the lower limit in class boundaries number. Firstly, now we find out the group of median. So we have to write here the median group is N over 2 TH item. What is N? N is this. N is this. Now we have placed N in given formula 100 divided by 2 over TH item. Now friends, this is the 50th atom. Now, where is this atom will be lying? In 5, there is no 50, 23 is not included 50, 65 has included as a 50 number in it. Now, this is our median group. This is the sign of median group. Now, in this group, we have to find out R values in given formula. L belongs to the median group in class boundary. This is the L. This is the L lower limit. This is the L as a lower limit. Now we have to write here separately. L is the 65.5. What is age? Age is the interval between the class. Interval between the class. So interval between the class. So now we have to check 68.5 minus 65.5. This is a 3. 3 is the interval between this class. This is the age. Now, F is the f is that value which is the which lie in the middle group. This is the f. This is the f. This is the f. F here place 42. Now n of 2 belong to the middle group is 50. N of 2 mean n over 2 50. Now what is C? C is the preceding CF from middle group. So this is the C. This is the C. This is the C. C is 23. Now we place all these values in given formula. Given formula. So dear students, understand carefully that all the values which are required in your formula is here x bar, x median, L is 65.5 plus H is 3, F 42, and number 2 means 50 minus C is the 23. Now we solve this in simplification form. Firstly, we have to divide this 65.5 3 over 4 to 50 minus 23 is 27. Now we divide firstly 3 out of 42. This is the multiple 27. This is the final answer is 65.5 plus 1.93. We have to add in 65.5 plus 65.5. Then our final answer is 67.43 inches. Dear student, this is the question in which we have to use group data to find out the median, and this table is belong to the continuous variable because table belong to the height of students. Height of students mean height can be divisible in small units. Understand? Thank you.